Sir Biscuits Adventure Club.
Sir Biscuits and his quest for math story problems.
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there was a cute little puppy who was taken captive by an evil moth dragon named Isahedron. 21 knights tried to free him, but they all failed at saving the dragon's edition story problems. So the knight sent out a proclamation.
To any brave person or any brave soul, I'm in need of a hero, so please read my scroll. Math word problems you're required to solve. Rescue our puppy, our worlds revolve. Take the two parts and add them all up. You'll get the answer and yo, that's what's up. I'll give you this castle if you take on this deed. Math word problems, I hope you succeed.
Yo, what was that? What was that roar? I just saw an arrow. What is in store? A king's proclamation has traveled my way. Please save their puppy. Please save the day. You must find a shield. The total is 4. Defeat the story problem. Supreme Valor. Where do I look? Where can it be? Wait, look at that. One behind a tree. I have 1 coin. There are 2. How many total? What you gonna do? Bond them together from their separate parts. Use a number bond. That's how I'll start. 1 over here. 2 over there. Total them together in the circle, not square. 3 is my answer. The first one is done. Adding is so easy. Word problem done. Where do I look? Where do I go? Following the path like the story problem flow. So many places to search and look. Is it in an ocean or a babbling brook? Wait, what is that? Certainly a thrill. I think I see a shield on the side of that hill. I have to solve the problem by you know who. Time for addition. Problem number 2. There's 4 big ones, little ones, 6. Put them all together. What did we mix? Separate the sizes. That's how we'll start. Bond them both together from their number bond parts. 4 over here, 6 over there. Total them together. I'm finally aware. The answer is 10. Problem complete. The dragon's getting closer. I can feel it in the heat. Identify the numbers. Break them apart. Put them in their circles in their number bond chart. I have to keep on going. I can't quit now. I must complete my quest. It's my solemn vow. Where is it at? This finally hit poser. I can feel it in my bones. The shield's getting closer. Equation defeated on the side of the ridge. I see a problem underneath that bridge. Here we go again. I see rocks. My feet are getting cold because I don't wear socks. 3 rocks left. 5 on the right. Bond them all together. Feeling all right. 3 going here. 5 in their place. Total them together. We're hot on the chase. 8 is my answer. 1 more to go. If you're having fun, let me hear you say, ho! 3 problems down. 1 more to go. My journey continues through the ice and snow. Hark, look at that. I see with my eyes. The castle appears. Here is my prize. 1 scary dragon, 100 feet tall. Where is my shield? Behind these walls. To find the story problem. Here inside the gate. Got to solve the problem. I hope it's not too late. What are these? Math dragon eggs. Big scary teeth. Spikes on their legs. 7 are green. 2 that are yellow. How many total? I'm a really smart fellow. Separate the 2 to their separate parts. In a number bond. That's how I'll start. Counting up the numbers. I'm doing quite fine. I've won, scary dragon. The answer is 9. I mastered the quest. I saved the day. I've answered all your problems. Now please go away. Where is the puppy? Captive inside. Please show yourself. No need to hide. Puppy, come here. It's time to go home. Your father is awaiting. Your people, your bones. You asked me a question. I evaded the feast. I completed mathematics. Defeated the beast. 1 puppy here. Sir Biscuits am I. Put them together. 1 more try. Home soon to be. Sir Biscuits the knight. If your answer 2, you're just right. The problem concluded. We're all done. I hope you like the adventure because math is fun. Our story is over. I made a new friend. And this, boys and girls, how our story ends.
Sir Biscuits returned the puppy home. And the 2 lived happily ever after. Or did they?
Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Biscuits. Did you like that video? Well, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel so we can go on more adventures.